You know what I just thought of?
What?
I just thought of an amazing idea.
Yeah.
Like, I could make a, I could make us use a little thing right here of glass. No, glass right here. And place a beacon under here.
Okay.
Do you know what I'm about? Do you know what I'm thinking?
Yes.
Place a beacon here, which would should light up if I place this correctly. This is gonna be months till we finish this, but it's gonna be look beautiful. Can you activate, please?
Put it back.
Come on, activate. Does it have to be on top?
It needs to be one under. Hold on, I can do this.
Like this?
Yes.
I want it to be like one under, like under this, so I can place glass. Oh, dude. Oh, Jesus. I hopped down to. There we go. Now, if we surround this like this.
Yes. And then put green.
No, push it down a bit. Push it down one more. I push it down two more, to be exact.
Hang on.
Undo. There we go.
Okay.
Now, since it's underwater, what are you doing, man? I always do. So what I was thinking is, since there's three blocks here that we can use the primary colors, right?
Okay.
To make red, like this is air, right here. This is air, you see?
Yeah.
Air color. And then we can make one, like we can make it shift through the colors if I use redstone mastery.
Okay.
But I don't know if I can perfectly make it, like,
you know? Do you know command blocks?
No.
Wow.
I'm good at redstone, but I don't know.
If we're able to make it replace a block right there, different color glass replacements, then we can just have the command block
just have it right on
the circle.
We can move that up and then have the command block just be on that.
Yeah. And then he's over there messing with his bending like a true bender.
Huh.
Is a true bender while we're figuring out.
I don't know how to use some of them. So.
Oh, what you do? You place them on all of the all the way from 1 to 9, and if you left click on them, like you try using a sword or a or whatever's in that, it will shoot that ability.
It's supposed to shoot a tornado thing.
Yeah. Which spell are you using? Which move?
Blast.
Which element?
It's the first one. It's air.
Oh, fudge, I shut it out. Okay.
Are you talking about air?
Yeah.
Okay. And it's air blast?
Yeah.
So, yellow, I have yellow.
Is air blast?
What's another primary color? Magenta, cyan. And what's the last one?
I don't know.
Red. Let's go with the red. So if we do this, if we go down here and go. Yep. It makes it yellow.
Alright, for air blast.
Now if we do this, it makes it green.
Take off your sword.
Makes it a little brown. Okay.
Okay.
Everybody knows if you mix all the primary colors together, it makes brown.
There you go.
Thank you.
Do you know, like, do you see?
Yeah.
Like, I have all the primary colors right here. If only we knew. If only we knew. Do you want to see if you can search that up while I get this all, like...
Yeah.
Okay. You search that up while I build the, thing. Like, how to change block color. Something like that.
Yo le dije que Catalina está muerta. ¿Eh?
I have Emerald Trace around.
¿Esa era amiga de ella o qué?
De mi hermano.
It's a long time.
I think they got it.
Did you, is it like showing that he actually did that and stuff?
Alright, place a block in there.
And where?
Place one of the glasses in between.
Okay. We want it to be under so they don't see the normal glass. So look, normal glass.
Yeah.
And then normal glass, and this one will be the changing one.
Alright, I need the location of the changing glass.
Right there. That's the changing glass. I'll just have that there.
Catalina,
let's see. Entonces, por eso salió.
Minus.
Dice Catalina, no se va a llamar. Dijo.
How many bending B menu? How many are there? There's a total of air, earth, fire, water, and chi. So that means there's a total of 5.
Okay.
So that means we have to divide this square into fits.
No.
That's dead.
Place a button on there. Wait, do you have to actually have 3?
No.
Yeah. Did you test out the command block?
No.
You test that out while I continue to build. Do you know how to divide a 10 by 10 square into fifths? A 50 by 50 square into fifths, I mean?
No. Get each color of the glass and do /item DB, no spaces.
Okay, hold up. Each color that we're using, right?
Yes.
Okay. And I need 5. 5 blocks?
Yeah.
So, DB what?
You do /item DB. No spaces.
Item DB.
Okay, and what does it say for that item ID?
R glass, RS glass, red glass, red S glass.
Okay, but there should be a number.
Oh, 95-14.
Okay.
95-14. You want me to do it again?
Hold on.
Because we're using 3 different colors.
Put a button on there.
On here?
Yep, and then activate it. Shift, right click with the button.
Yeah,
I'll put a wood one on it.
I just washed them.
And then activate it. No?
Hold up, let me try this. So it's trying to change normal glass, right?
And Lisa was just watching, like...
Let's try it.
No, it's changing it in a specific area. Hold on. I might need to lower this by one.
Oh, why does it have to rain? Can you turn off weather?
Yeah.
Thank you. Makes it a bit easier to see colors, you know what I mean?
Yeah. It's not working.
Really?
Yeah.
Shoot. I don't know. Do you want to just leave it like this and then we can call it Gucci?
Yeah. Let's not make it too hard.
Okay. How am I gonna do this?
Fill it up.
Yeah, but with that, with what though? Like, we gotta make it look good. This maybe for night?
No.
Because.
No.
Not this?
No.
How about diamonds?
Put the colors.
There's only gonna be 5 though. There's not enough for 8. The colors are in the building blocks, and it is yellow, red, and cyan. The cyan is known as the Yeah, I think it's known as the thing.
Known as.
What are you doing? Known as one of the primary colors.
Where's the cyan?
Cyan's right next to purple. Magenta. Right under white. You just love walking on your little...
I see light blue and blue.
Scroll through all of them. Do you see the purple glass?
Purple cyan glass?
Yes, it's to the left of it.
Okay, I was looking at the other purple. The more magenta.
The more
one.
Dark. Yeah, you're looking at magenta.
Alright, what's the yellow for?
The yellow, that's for chi.
Okay. We're gonna have it as a continuation. Oops.
What color is that?
That's supposed to be just green.
Oh, for, I'd say emerald would be better.
We'll change the color. Oh, I see a problem. Yep. Okay.
Yeah, because, there's...
That one's right
no,
there.
Air could be the middle!
Yeah, that's what I'm going for.
Oh, that sounds awesome!
Then...
Is there a brighter green than that?
Probably.
Let's see how lime green does. Yeah, lime green. Brighter blue. Because cyan doesn't look that bluish, but it does work in a way. Does that dark blue work?
Yeah, that looks like water.
Ah. Oh my god, it does. We should probably head under. I'm gonna break this real quick.
That's fine. So, one of our buddies is off doing I don't know what. Master in the elements. While we're doing all of this other stuff.
Well, yeah, we're more tentacles. Yeah, we're more tentacles, dude. Ah, shoot. Okay. Does that show water?
Yes, I see water down there. Put barrier blocks around it. Or just cover it with dirt. Or even, actually, you could even replace the water with obsidian.
Yes, I shall. Do you think it's in range to give off, speed buff a bit?
Why not?
Do you think we should try giving it off a speed buff as well?
Sure.
Like, when you start, we should, like, give a bit of a speed buff to choose, because this is a pretty big area, you know what I mean?
Let's do speed buff.
Okay. So, how do we activate that? With,
I have
because...
no idea.
I'm gonna hop right down here, real quick.
Oh, instead of breaking stuff, you can do slash through. THRU.
Does the buff work up here?
I'm not getting a buff.
Should we bump it up more?
Oh, there we go.
You got the speed buff?
Yeah, you had to click on it. Oops.
Just double jump. That's not too bad. Do you not know how to fly?
What?
I'm lagging a little bit.
Hold up. I need to grab a emerald.
Okay, I'm safe.
Where's an emerald? I don't know where the emeralds are.
I do have a speed buff.
You do?
Yes.
Speed for, can we make it infinite? Is that a possibility?
Oh, and it might refresh.
Is there any way to find zombies?
Currently all mobs are disabled. Slash.
Oh, can you make it disabled? Oh, we should put barrier blocks.
List.
Yeah, sorry, we're just trying to build a spawn here. And you're just playing with your airbending.
Have fun in that world. Did you get teleported?
Wait, what? So what do I do over here?
Anything.
That world, yeah, you can do whatever you like.
Okay.
Mobs will spawn there.
So is this speed buff infinite?
Yeah.
How long does it go for? What's the range?
I don't know how far.
Okay. I'm over here. It's still going infinite.
Yeah. Yeah, I just want to be an airbender and airbend zombie.
Yeah.
Okay, right here is where it stops.
Do slash night.
Huh?
Not you. Him. Do slash night.
Yeah, right here is where it stops.
We do slash what?
Night. And then it should turn to nighttime, and then zombie should spawn. You could also do slash mob space zombie. And then however
you
many
know
you
I'm thinking. You know what I'm thinking?
What?
That each little area right here, like from this divides right here.
Uh-huh.
That dividing? No, that's not dividing.
What about it?
Hold on. Let me put up a division right here.
Okay.
So I get it.
Hey, they don't even burn.
Okay, now fly up. Come up here.
This is my airbend. Never mind, they do burn.
Y la niña va a ser amiga con la otra.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's airbenders, zombies.
I want to show you something. What I'm thinking.
Oh, my God.
They have
been in
the loja.
Freaking zombies.
So if you look, you see how these are divided with the glass?
Yeah.
And like right here could be the chi area. Right over here could be the water area.
I see.
Fire and earth.
Yeah.
Y'all get their areas. What I was thinking is this centerpiece could be the Earth area, but it spirals up. And it's like a floating platform, you know, for air.
Well, isn't... You mean the center's air platform?
Yeah, it's the air platform, but instead, it loops around to go to the air place. The air's in the center, but it's up All top, right. like up here. You know what I mean?
Yeah, hang on.
Does that sound cool?
Yeah.
Wait, are you lifting it up?
No.
Yeah. All that's going to be fire.
This is going to be a walkway area for them.
Yeah. Okay, nice. Oh, it's a... Is that a bit off?
Yes.
Yeah, one off right here.
You're not on a plane?
So we'll build that walkway, and then I have plans for... Dude, we're doing some progress.
Whoops.
Oh my god, you know what I'm thinking?
What?
This is like the starter area to like initiate you into your roles, and like each area teleports itself to like a different area, you know?
Yeah.
And like each area has its different mobs.
Okay.
Like the so like it's like kind of a, like a questing, like an RPG style.
All right, now watch this.
What?
I'm standing in the center. Did it?
Yes, it did. Do it again. Oh my god. Dude, come fly up here so you can see the full circle. And it's raining again.
That looks nice. Do some sun.
That's really cool. So let me do this. Can you, would this be really hard for you to build diagonally like this?
Actually what I was doing is gonna be this area over here is blue. This section over here red. Etc. Whichever one is sticking in the corner.
That would look better, yes! You're a genius. Oh my god, and with that, oh my god, you know that walkway that you put?
Yeah.
Guess what I can do with it now.
What?
So you know how two areas are right next to each other?
Yeah. Or you die.
I can merge that. I can merge their environments together. How does that sound?
Interesting. Sounds interesting.
So we have our area. So Earth, which area do you want to start on first?
I think Earth and Fire together should become Netherrack.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's what like here, right here is where it's all gonna merge. All right.
So do slash.
No. First, we're gonna
and wand right afterwards.
Wand. Okay.
Now you got your little one next.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Take out your axe.
They're better not to do that.
Oh, no. There's going to be... This is like... You have to do this by hand, dude.
Okay. So what I was thinking was just select this entire thing and make that netherrack.
This is going to be done by hand, dude.
Okay.
Because it's going to look... So much better. But that would work. We would have to take him out of it.
That's not what you want.
I do, but from
you
right...
You
want
to do it by hand.
From right, so this is 3x3, so this middle... Shoot.
Alright, I'll let you do that part.
Yeah. You think of how the spawn and the stuff is going to work. So right there is the division line. Could you do that to all the other things? Did you make the division line?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okie dokie, so here's that. So let's get out some really cool colors. So when you're thinking of fire, Minecraft fireplace, what do you think of?
Fireplace?
Yeah, like what do you think of, like something that's like burning? I know it's the Nether. I know it'd be the Nether. But like what more do you think would add to the textual of fire and like... Because I just don't want to make it just only looking like the Nether.
Glowstone obsidian?
Glowstone obsidians, maybe some magma blocks.
Yeah, I forgot magma block is a thing.
Does that look... What the... What the... it breaks when I place it.
Yeah.
What are you placing?
A magma block.
Right,
wait, how are we gonna...
For now, put something else there, and then I could just replace it with magma block.
How are we gonna do the chi place? Like, what is that gonna look like?
I don't know at the moment.
We'll think of that later. Okay, oh my god, I'm just imagining right now of what it's all looking like. Mountains scaling up the side of the walls. And like right here in the middle, like you just see it like going forward and merging. Okay. So why don't you build a perimeter? Okay. Build a perimeter so no one goes past it. Because we don't want anybody going outside of this.
Yeah.
Build it like a coliseum shape.
Fun.
How it goes out, it goes up, and like out.
Fun, let me see if this works.
Okay. Yeah. The most amazing art...
Did that go around the outside?
How perfectly... Yes, but make it a bit wider. So 51. Nice.
Perfect.
Not entirely, because it's all screwed up due to the fact that... No, it's not that bad. We can go over it and edit it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can go over it later.
Is that any better?
Yeah, no? It is.
Yeah?
There's some holes, though, so, no, just undo that. Undo that. Yeah, just leave it that. We'll go around and fix it.
Okay.
Because right here, like, so we need to find a designated spot for a portal.
For a portal?
Yeah, so I'm going down here. So do you want to place a portal, like, round here?
Oh my god, I forgot that I was a bender.
Like right there.
Yeah, that sounds good.
That's perfect. Okay. Wow. Look at this area. Look at this wide. This is just the fire area.
Yes.
Oh, this is going to take some work.
That's okay. No one comes on the server, really.
Okay, so let's build this. Let's highlight this around with netherrack.
I'm sending my friend onto the server.
Can he get in call as well?
Last time I checked, he didn't have a working mic.
Oh, okay.
Apparently, October wants you to have sex with him.
Not right now, I'm busy.
Ooh, what does he want to do?
Have sex.
Nice.
with explosive. He said, "Will someone fuck me? Explosive? ?" Tongue sticking out.
Darn no, man, I'm busy.
I told him, he says, not right now, he's busy.
Busy having a mastermind right now. Okay, I think I fixed all of the netherrack, I mean the end, do you want to go around and edit all the, personally go edit all the obsidian?
Ow! Yeah.
Okay. Make sure, like, it lines up with the, dirt. Man, this is already looking cool.
What do you mean, make sure it lines up with the dirt?
So, like, come over on my side. Come here.
Yeah.
Go under. Do you see how it exactly positioned? Like, if the dirt was 51, it actually goes with it on the outer rim. It follows the course of the dirt, but on the outside. You know what I mean?
No, not at all.
So look, if you go under, you will notice that the netherrack is like, it's like a circle. It's a 51 circle. I don't know how to explain it. But do you see what I mean, though?
I don't see any netherrack whatsoever.
Come here. I mean obsidian. Come here. Look. Do you see how this, like, how dirt is right here?
Yeah.
Do you see how it lines up with the shape of the dirt as if
yeah.
it was right there?
Yeah.
Could you do that on every side manually?
Okay, I understand.
Yeah. Sorry, I know it's a lot of labor. So, now here comes the planning. So, do you want me to build, like, a nether brick bridge?
Sure.
Like, over, like, a lava pit under?
Why not?
Okay. So, we need to cover this entire thing with netherrack. Is there an MC edit for that?
What do you mean, cover it?
Like, this entire thing? Oh, shoot. Like, this entire thing is covered in netherrack.
Try that.
Okay. Fill 20 netherrack. Number suspected stirring netherrack given.
Okay, replace. Delete the 20 and put the 20 after netherrack.
There we go. Ooh, just about though. We need to figure out how to. Speed one is decent for them to run, right?
Yeah.
It's not fully filled, but it's filled pretty decently. I can fill it manually.
Actually, just do the fill thing again. See if that
oh, really?
Works for you.
Oh, it does, all right. You're right.
All of the holes are filled. Okay.
Yeah. So here's the fire area. Let's do that with the grass for every area, if you want to do that.
What are we filling the earth with?
Oh, that's gonna be hard.
Let's do grass for right now.
Yeah, grass for right now. Let's just keep it grass. Missing a hole.
I see that.
So now that we have this, so all right. Where do you want the, like, how do you think the bridge should be handled? Like,
pretend that okay.
Like, where do you think the lava should be? Like, what positioning for the lava? Like, midway, like here? Don't. Oh, god. Okie dokie. So what I mean is I'm gonna dig a hole.
Yeah.
But where at, though? Midway? Like, right there? Like that? It kind of, like, loops around right here?
Make it about, like, that wide.
So, 5x5?
Yeah.
5 wide? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I already did that.
Okay. Actually, extend the portal length to be 5 and then just make it downwards. So what we could do is like this.
Oh, have it connect with this and have like a...
Yeah. Actually, we should make it 2 more elms. So all of those netherrack in between would be deleted. No, delete one of those obsidians.
Right here?
And on the other side, too. We want it to extend out a little bit more, so that people can actually see the lava.
Oh, yeah. But this is where they're gonna walk into.
They're walking over lava into their starting area, right?
Yes.
Yes. It won't be as fun if it's just...
And what I was thinking is we're always going to build a tunnel so they don't know what it looks like, and then they open up to see a fire area.
Okay.
That has like a title that says firebending. Like a little dome from here to here, like this. And they walk into this, you know? Our plannings are just...
Look at that.
Yeah, like that. But kind of have fire and then have an under and then say bending. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me build the arch.
I could also do space. The space between firebending.
Yeah. Now, place it. Can you place it like right here, right on this point right here? Yeah, right at your feet. Fire underscore bending.
That's what you said.
No, like the fire, and then like under it, it has bending, you know? Like a sign.
Okay.
You can have enter. Yeah. Yeah, let's have fire underscore bending.
I was like, I could just do something else.
Is that readable from here? Let's try this. Why is there a hole in here? Okay. Yeah, like that. That looks pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you like my arch?
I do.
That looks cool.
Yeah.
Oh, but the merge won't happen, though. Nah, it will. Like, they'll look and they'll see, like, down here, they'll just see the merge. Because this will never connect. That looks really cool. You have that there? Nah, that just ruins it.
Alexi!
That's perfect, right?
Hold on.
So, Diego, how's your adventure going?
It was pretty good.
You sound so sad.
I'm bending like air.
You should come look and see how the firebending area is looking.
Wait, how do I do that, dude? I'm gonna kill myself.
Just do TPE. Flash TPE. No, TP space E. TP capital E. There you go. How do you like it? This is okay. So beginners start from here, right here, and they can see fire, earth, chi, water, and then around here, we're gonna have a spiral that goes to air.
Let's see. I'll just use my skills to wait, have it.
Is that your tornado?
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Man. And if you like fly out, oh my god, it looks so beautiful from up here.
Don't worry, I got you with my airbending skills, like I said.
Like, fly is super high and just look at it from, like, the full view.
Okay, I cannot see it from that.
Oh my god.
Who is that?
My friend.
Okay. Well, TP him here. Ah. What if I... Ah, shoot.
Oh, he's riding a spider.
Right.
Or it's his pet.
Does that look good? Killer. Oh, he is a spider?
No, I think it's his pet and it traveled with him.
How do you like that? Is that...
For me, and
like, is that a little hard to see the?
If you're back here, it's covering up the bending. Yeah.
And that's.
That's a nice dark background.
Okay. Nice background. Okay. So they walk through here.
Yeah.
Should I build like a tunnel or should like?
Oh no. The spider's gonna.
Wait, what did he say? This is our start for coral bending.
That's what I said. That spider's gonna kill you.
That spider will kill you. No joke.
It can't though. Look.
Yeah.
With my wave.
Now you have your own little pet spider. It's like a little cat following your...
It's
so now that we have firebending a little edited...
Yeah.
So, okay, so this is... Come over here. This is where I'm going to start the lake. Is this a decent start for the lake?
Like
for
the
river? Yeah, and then I'm going to look at my path. I'm going to make it go through here, like this.
Okay.
Decent?
Yeah.
Shield, activate.
Is that a possibility to make a curve with world edit?
Yeah.
To make a curve from this point, to make it go through here, and then make it go through here?
Not easily.
Or like an arc, basically?
Huh?
Not easily. I don't know how.
So that means manual.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll have a bit of a dip in there. What are these things right here?
That was where I was marking earlier.
Oh, that was the
you don't need
the bridge
get
marking?
Back over to your hole. I'm gonna fill. Fine, that didn't work at all.
No! No!
How long do you think we'll get the spawn ready?
I don't know.
Oh no! Oh well. I need to count anyways. By the way, do you know how to make it so it cuts 50 like directly in half? Because I know I know where the 25 is. I just want to directly cut it 25 cut 50 in half to figure out where it is so I can.
This is 50 in half.
Huh?
That's where the center line is.
How do you like the spawn area? Avatar area.
I like it.
It's in the background there. Yeah. I'll probably make some more sloppy joes.
Zachary said they're not using the
same thing left.
Oh, I died.
I don't
know, but you get up and you
okay.
And I just filled that area up with ice.
Oh wait, I know what.
I was gonna say fill it with water and we'll have sand around, like little islands. Oh my god, I just had the biggest picture in my head. Do you know what I'm gonna do for the water area? So it's gonna be covered in water. I'm gonna have like itty bitty like water. I mean, like little islands have like little trees spewing, you know?
Uh-huh.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nice. What are you doing?
I don't know.
What?
Alright, so this is water. Is this anything what you're looking for?
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I can water bend wood. Ooh.
Oh my god. You broke the game. GG.
Start figuring out like how we're gonna do the air place in the center.
I can airbend water and I'm an airbender.
Okay.
Like a pro.
Yeah, just start figuring out. I have to be right back.
Okay.
Is it Reese?
Oh no.
I did sleep. Todos mismos de la última novela. ¿Y esta cara?
Alright, so what I'm doing with this is basically gonna replace this all the barriers, and then you'll basically be walking on air. I would fly if I were you.
Wait, what?
I would go flying if I were you. Good night.
apenas puso.
Man, this is scary walking over nothing. What's up?
Is it gonna be made out of obsidian?
You mean glowstone? No, it's not.
Yeah.
It's gonna be made out of barrier blocks.
Oh my god! That's awesome.
So I am using the glowstone right now to mark all of the edges. That way I don't fall while building. But yeah, even the walkway up is gonna be barrier blocks.
No. Just the
walkway up is barrier blocks because I have it outlined by fence. Unless you have a better idea for the steps.
I was just going to say we'll use glass steps.
Okay. But you like the idea of the barrier up top?
Yes.
I figured the airbender should be able to walk on air.
Dude, nice. You're genius! So is the water area covered in water?
I could put barriers over top of the water, too.
Waterbender, so they walk in on water.
Yes, I can do that.
Firebenders, they can walk on lava.
And then earthbenders just get grass.
They're so boring, they get grass.
Actually, they could probably just get a bunch of ores to walk on.
Oh my god. It's like, hold on. Stupid shirt! Get off of me! Okay. Back.
Ah! Oh god. Oh.
What?
I activated my bending. Nope. That was him. He bended me off the platform.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Did you really just bend him off the platform, Diego?
Actually, no. There was nothing right here. That is a problem. There is no barrier block.
Well, how do you grab barrier blocks?
Slash I barrier. Where'd you fall?
Slash I. How do you spell barrier?
B-A-R-R-I-E-R. I just put some down here. Yeah, that would really suck if people were like, oh, I'm gonna walk along the edges, nothing can happen. Uh-oh.
Will you just fall? Bruh.
That would really suck. Ah! Stop it!
Are you still falling through?
You pushed me with this tornado.
I didn't know I could actually move you guys with this.
Yeah, you're a wind bear bender. You could throw us into the air.
That's funny. Yeah, we're all cool, okay.
Alright, now I need you guys to walk around the edges. Make sure that you can't die.
Oh, I did that. I already went through all the edges.
I got you. No, get away. Oh, wait, I can get up there.
Still walk through. The barriers are real. Look at all of them.
Still walking.
This is insane. People will see that giant circle and are like, okay, what's up with this? What is with these random stairs? Oh my god, I'm climbing. Guys, I'm a real airbender. I'm walking on air, dudes.
Walking on sunshine.
Ah! Now what I can also do is replace these fences with barriers.
I'm airbending.
I can replace the top fences with barriers. So that way people aren't like, what are
Whoa!
These fences for?
Airbend with me.
Dude, look at- oh, this looks so cool! Dude!
Dude.
Yeah, people are actually just gonna look at that, like, what is that?
We should make the stairs a little more obvious, though. Yeah, just make it glass.
Look, it goes to nothing.
And remove these.
Remove the fences?
Mm-hmm.
Right, if you cannot master the stairs...
Oh, fudge! We should actually change them to barrier blocks.
Oh.
That would be even better. But make it only aligned with the stairs so people don't, like, when they're trying to run under it, they don't, like, freaking fall off. You know what I mean?
Listen, does this just look like I'm in the air? Hello, yeah.
They don't, like, bump their heads into a barrier block. They're like, oh, could you move, please?
To me? Yeah.
No, kill her.
No.
I'm barrier blocking.
I block your barriers. Oh, my God. And if you just hold a barrier block, and then all of those blocks are just shifting... On and off.
It looks like stars.
It's just a big giant nope.
No, don't do that.
Why?
Because. People should be able to go under the stairs.
No, but that someone can literally not go under there.
Okay. Yeah, now people can, like, if they walk right here, they can go under here.
Yeah.
That's what I mean. That's fine right here. We don't need these steps right here. We don't need, like, the corner ones.
These need to be slightly higher because right now I'm jumping on here. Do we want people to be able to jump off?
Maybe.
Nah.
Maybe they want to be suicidal.
If people want to jump off, they'll find a way.
Tornado! I'm flying!
Whee! Alright. Wow. This is disorienting.
Okay, remove all barrier blocks.
Now, should I make these fences barrier blocks also?
That would be recommended. For that, put a block there. Show this, put a block. There we go. There. That's better, right? So they can actually see that there's a platform up here and not just nothing.
Yeah, there you go.
Dude, some people, I'm gonna put like airbending. We're gonna put airbending, and I'm gonna be like, don't be afraid. There's barrier blocks. Yes, like that. What the?
Hold on.
What the?
I just started taking damage. I was like, what?
That was weird. Okay, good. Really? You almost threw me off the edge. Okay. I'm gonna get to work on,
You should put the water down. I should try out every kind of bender. And...
Okay.
You turned the glass into barrier blocks as well?
Not on purpose. Did I? Oh, that? No, I did not do that.
God.
I did not do that at all.
Okay. Don't worry, I'll fix it then.
So disorienting. I did it wrong.
Thank you. I'm glad that you placed the block under the steps, because without that, I wouldn't be able to do this. So now that if they're in a different version than us, like let's say they're in version 1.
Oh, that was very weird.
It works.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Those barrier blocks where my freaking glowstone was.
Huh.
Okay, now look at it. Now see if you can, like, when you're running down, see if you can, like, jump up anywhere. Like, I'm gonna go test it out.
And like, kill yourself?
Yeah, like, I want it so, like, you can't, like, when you're trying to jump back down, like, if you run down,
yeah,
you can't, like, the automatic jumping won't just make you jump.
Oh, that, no.
Wait, it ends right here. It doesn't go, yeah, it doesn't. It's not supposed to go the whole circle.
Yeah. I just jumped over it. You gotta make this wall a bit bigger, dude. I'm able to jump over it.
Yeah, I'm working on that.
Yeah. And then put like a ring of glass afterwards.
Why glass?
Because glass symbolizes air. No joke. You could figure out what thing symbolizes air. And glass will be there. So how do you fill this entire area? No, I want to finish this. Let's build the bridge. So I need some oak wood. Get rid of my barrier blocks. Some nether slabs.
Alright, how's... Is that what you're looking for? Just look up.
Yeah. Yeah. But make it taller so people know that you can't go past. Oh, and by the way, you need to make it to here, because I can go to here, right here. This is where I put the glass. Can you put the glass right here? Is that a possibility? Push it 1, 2, 3 out. Push it 3 out.
Further?
Yeah, push 3 out on all the glass around you.
Is that where you want it?
Oh, I may. Yes, perfect.
Okay.
Yes, like that. And then if you want a barrier under, like under this right here, you totally. Oh, Jesus, what the?
All right, hang on.
Doesn't matter. Just leave it. We can't jump over anyways. They could try.
Let's see what one region.
Slowly flat
that
now.
Replaces the fences. And then we're gonna put the outer layer. And then we just need to put some stuff over it. Stuff.
What's this?
Tell me, is that on top of those barriers? The glass.
No, because the barrier, this right here is all on top of the barriers. This is
the single line of glass.
No, it's on top of barriers, yes, but it's not on top of, like, the main barriers.
Is it on top of the wall of barriers?
The wall that we're using right here?
The wall that we're using to block people from jumping off.
No, it's not on top. It's 3 in front of it.
Hold on. Okay.
I tried going through, but I couldn't. I just realized I have to go around.
How about now?
Oh, I don't have my barrier block anymore. 2 more. Okay, 1 more and push it up.
1 more would place it at the same as the other ones.
Oh, yeah. So what are you trying to accomplish, though?
I'm trying to make a wall of barriers. Hold on. Alright, this is where I want him to stand on. I want him to stand on this.
Oh.
Barrier.
Oh. Are you putting, like, double barriers or something?
Yeah, so that people can't jump off. Alright, so let me just undo all
of this. Oh, fudge!
What?
That, where I just placed the glass, please, place a barrier there. Because, I thought I could go. Jesus Christ. Go fire bend, go wind bend at your place. I'm sorry. I love you. Don't be mad at me.
That's where I want it, right there.
Yeah? Perfect?
Yeah. And make that barrier. There we go. Now no one can jump. Oh crap.
Now no one can. Oh crap. People can still jump off.
Alright. Now no one can go past here. Oh, there's a hole.
Find the hole.
I got this. I'm gonna replace the barriers with something else.
You know, I'm just gonna fully build this bridge.
Alright, you do that.
I feel like it's off a bit. This is a huge bridge, by the way. I just realized that. It's a bit too big of a bridge. I hate that automatic jump thing. Like, why did they add that? Like, that's so.
I think
so
you could take it off. I don't know how though.
Is there Fox? Can we like? Oh, dude, you know what you should put in this plugin?
What?
Tails. Jesus Christ! Okay, just make it out of gold then.
I'm doing it so I can see the holes. And boy, there are a lot of holes.
Underneath or above?
Underneath. Like, in the main walking platform, there's a bunch of holes.
Can you keep it as gold, please?
For now or forever?
Yeah. Don't do that forever.
Yeah.
I'm just editing the I'll replace the gold back if I break a hole.
Okay.
Gold is used as a salvage anvil?
Yes, that's for what's it called? The MCMMO.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, MCMMO? Custom enchants?
That's for Tim the Enchanter. What do you mean by custom enchants?
We could have custom enchants.
Like what?
Like, I was thinking, like, Firebenders could, like, their starter blade wields, like, a weak burning effect.
I can give them a skill?
You can give him a skill. That's too many skills, though. Oh, Jesus, I see the holes. Dude, no. Leave it as gold. Leave it as gold, and then just switch the gold into barrier.
Okay.
Instead of manually doing this, it's better.
Those holes over there are covered.
All of them?
Yes.
Hold up.
I'm checking around everywhere else.
If there's a hole missing, just place it with gold. Okay, all holes are covered.
Good. Are we done editing?
Oh, hold up. It kind of looks messy over here. Like, look at this.
Yeah, it does.
This is messy. I'm editing. Hold up. Before you finish,
okay.
Just let me...
Do whatever you need to.
Because I don't like how there's going to be, like, random barrier blocks looking right here. You know how it's all, like, black and, like, it's all, like, you can see, like, little holes everywhere?
Yeah.
Makes it really...
I'm just going to fill in this holes right here. Underneath.
Oh, are we going to do a fill-in right here?
Why not? We're making it look pretty.
Yeah, sure. Okay. I'll do a fill-in then.
Oh, and Donald Trump.
Let's go, Marty. Let's go. Fill in there, fill in there, fill in there. Oh, we're pushing it back one. I see.
I'm just covering all of the holes. If the giant wall is there, a barrier, then I'm going to place something underneath it.
Yeah, I'm just going to do this real quick. Go around and place one under the barrier.
Yeah. And then there's also that area where there's two blocks. Where you can step up. I don't want the step-ups.
Okay. Can you turn all barrier blocks into gold again?
Yeah.
Get those invisible ones out of the way. Thank
there you.
You
go.
What happens if they get over? Should I build the printer? Then I.
Then
no. What? Well, yeah. Can they not go back?
Huh?
I think we should let them go back here to like allow them to choose their abilities. You know what I mean?
No,
like,
the abilities section will be in here. Hold on. October's column. Hey.
Give me a second.
Bring her out. Killer?
Yeah.
I really think that the error place, we should get that done first, because that one's a bit easier to do, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking, like, they can go back to spawn, but their abilities will be deactivated. You know what I mean?
What do you mean?
Like, they can go back to spawn to upgrade their rank, you know? Like one could be, like, the first level is, like, student, you know? Where they're just learning their abilities, you know?
Well, I have a way for that, but...
Like, have a level...
What do you mean upgrade the rank? What do you mean go back to spawn?
Like, so what I mean... So what I mean is that there is a server that I played that...
What
when
is it called?
It was an RP faction server.
Uh-huh.
Where the higher you could be like anything. You could be like a thief, but there's levels involved. So like you have to get a certain amount of money to be able to level yourself up.
Yeah.
But in this, we're going to have a certain amount of XP.
Yeah.
And what I was thinking is that they could come back to upgrade their rank. Like we start off with students. And then we start going up and up and up until you're, like, master airbender.
Yeah.
Does that not sound good?
No,
and,
I
like,
can do that.
Each level, like, you gain a new skill that you can use.
Yeah, I definitely have a way to do that.
Because
could you work on which of them would be granted at which level?
Yeah, I'll work that out. I will plop that into some book.
Wait, so does Nate not want to join?
I don't know what's going on.
I just need a knee. What are you doing?
I'm walking.
Oh, what is yous doing? Why is there...
Killer.
There's like these weird little holes. and it made it confusing.
I love it.
What are you talking about?
Nothing, just me being weird.
Okay.
Or can you send me back to that one place?
Which one place? The one world?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I will try out every bender of the world.
How many worlds are you allowed to have in one server?
How many are you allowed to have? What do you mean?
Yes. Like, because I want to add, like, a starter area for each bender. So they know and how to use them, like a tutorial area.
Okay.
For each bender.
Okay.
What are you doing, my man?
What am I doing?
Oh, you're editing. Okay, don't... Okay.
I'm getting rid of the steps that I was talking about.
Okay. Then I will fill those back in.
Please do.
No, let's finish the airplace first. The spawn's coming together, dude.
Yeah.
I'm glad that me and
you
thought
of this. Yeah, can you just fill in all the holes underneath? Because even though people won't be able to see it, we know it's there.
Yeah, it's going to be really, really annoying. Don't worry, okay, you fill up that. I'm going to work on this side a bit. I'm going to look around and see if there's anything missing. I'm going to make sure that the...
Hey.
Hey. I think we all need to end the call and then restart it.
Okay.
See if it works. I think glitched so hard.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Come on, Diego. Diego. Diego.
Diego. Diego. Diego.
Diego. Diego. You put on busy, I'm just gonna call you again.
Okay, they're calling the group again.
Okay.
Answer.
They start calling.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you calling my good ass friend Diego? Don't ever fucking call him again. So gosh.
Hey. Rex, nugget.
What?
We just called you.
Rex.
Hey, Dad.
Called you a faggot. What you gonna do about it?
Well, I'll beat the shit out of my dad.
Who called who a faggot?
Oh, you didn't know. Okay, never mind.
I said get wrecked.
Dad, hey, you should come to California. Hello?
Hello?
Where is he?
End the call real quick. And then.
Alright, yo, Dad.
Yo.
Come to California.
Send me money.
Alright, if you come, I gotta pull in a hot tub. If you just come right in with me and we'll chill in there.
If you send me money, I will go to California. I will go to your house and then we can chill.
Alright, watch. I'm gonna show you my hot tub.
I see you. That face though.
Wait.
I see the hot tub. That is very dangerous, young man. Electricity near water, so dangerous.
Was it mad?
How did you like it?
That looks very hot tub like. Alright, who sent the call?
Somebody's like really loud in the background.
That's Diego.
They're like really loud. They're like screaming on the top of their lungs. Turned a 5-star hotel to a trap house. Alright, Dad, so what were you saying?
I said restart the call.
Why?
So that explosive can join. He's having trouble joining.
He said one moment, hot tub time.
Yes. But yeah, restart.
Hold on, dude. I just invited him.
Oh my God.
Dude, I think he's retarded. He like joined and then left.
It said explosive toast was unable to join this call.
That's what it says. Lamau.
He's on offline mode.
I know.
There you go.
My Skype just gets so hard.
There you go, autism.
Alright. So we have.
By the way, keep everything gold because we need to build with this gold.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
We need to figure out the diameter and where everything's at.
Wait, what the hell are you guys doing?
Did he make it
Minecraft server
not raining again?
Yeah.
Dad, when I get home, I mean, when I get inside, you know?
Yeah.
Can we play League?
Yeah, but you should see the spawn once it's complete.
Oh yeah, you're going to see the spawn once it's complete, dude.
You guys should kill.
Like.
Diego.
This.
Where are you playing at?
We're all on the same server.
I'm gonna tell the whole school that you play Minecraft.
I'm gonna tell the whole school that you're a little gay person.
Little.
Dad, shut your fucking ugly ass up with your fucking Django looking ass.
Motherfucker, I have lived almost two of your lifetimes. I will wreck you.
Why did you sound like that, you little fuck?
We're gonna use quartz, is that alright?
Little contest, bitch.
Like,
what the fuck is doing that, little fucking faggots?
What?
Who the fuck is doing that?
Me.
Yeah, fucking kill yourself, nigga.
Yeah,
Dad, I'm gonna catch some Pokemon! You know you got to catch them all!
Use the robot!
Oh my god, there's a Pikachu in my backyard!
Oh my god, I'm gonna catch it!
Oh my god, I'm gonna be a saw!
Ron Weasley!
I just got four fucking Pokemon.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I found a Pokemon!
Oh,
dear
god, Pokemon. I'm recording all of this. I've been recording for over an hour and 30 minutes.
You recorded everything that I said?
I recorded this entire time since we started playing on my server.
Adam, I'm gonna catch this freaking Pokemon by spinning the